before.
Good morning, Center Hill. Today is Thursday, September 13th.
And it is National Uncle Sam Day. Fun fact, I was the Statue of Liberty in the play my freshman year, and I went on a date with Uncle Sam. MTV starts now. I'm Ava.
And I'm Amory.
And these are your announcements. Picture day is September 25th, so make sure you look nice.
The registration deadline for the October ACT is September 28th.
Make sure you sign up if you want to take it. There is a volleyball game at Senatobia tonight.
And there is a volleyball tournament at Tupelo on Saturday.
So come support your Lady Mustangs if you can. Show them some love.
And here's your lunch menu. Awake, it's 'cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like...
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Who put the alphabet in order?
God.
Okay. If a synchronized swimmer drowns, do the rest of them drown with them?
Well, you gotta think. There's multiple factors in this. Because if it's planned, then yes. If it's not planned, then no.
Then no. Got it. Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Life insurance.
Life.
Because he's still alive. He's alive.
If people with one arm go and get their nails done, do they pay half price or full price?
I think they should pay half price.
Half price, why?
Because they only doing 5 nails instead of 10.
What happens if you get scared half to death twice?
You die. Right? Right?
No. Haven't you got scared half to death twice?
You're being overdramatic. Living in a world with no air.
Oh. Happy birthday to Omaria Crutchfield, Hannah Stagoski, and Dustin Brown. Have a great day. Eat a Hot Pocket. They're pretty good. Have an awesome day. Happy birthday.
The Philly Cheesesteak Hot Pocket. There's a football game tomorrow night versus Crockett County. The theme is patriotic, so wear your red, white, blue, and just come support your football team. Come support the guys that represent Center Hill. I'm here alone, didn't want to leave my heart. I'm so far out of sight.
Yeah, that sounds about right. What's up, Center Hill? This is Gus.
And this is Javaris.
And we are just going to be starting up the Mustang Roundup, which is every week we talk about the past week's, our teams and what's going on,
like upcoming events and...
Yeah, the scores and who won, who lost, just your, you know, we want the school to be caught up with everybody's
progress. We want y'all to be caught up.
Yeah. So first off, we have last week's game, football game, which was against Vihelia. And football did take home the win with a 23-14 score. So defense actually got that safety, which pushed us into that 23 lead.
Offense really came through with some good runs and some good touchdowns.
Yeah, I think Burl had a 23-yard run that really helped us. That was really nice to have. We had some really great sacks and hits on defense. They really did come through. I'm really proud of our defense so far this year. They have shown other offenses what it's like to play against the Center Hill defense. So good job, guys. Proud of y'all, and let's keep it up. That's definitely next off. Javaris is going to tell you about our girls volleyball team.
What was it yesterday?
It was Tuesday, I believe.
Our very own Center Hill girls went to OB and they won 25-23. Good job, girls.
Great won all three matches. And I don't know, Javaris, I don't think I could ever play volleyball. It looks pretty easy to me, but I think it's a lot harder.
You just gotta be an athlete. You know what I'm saying? It's not hard at all. But, I mean, it may be because you know. It may be because you know they work. Yeah. They like, you know what I'm saying? They do that every day.
I don't know if I mean y'all have to like do all this like running and stuff, and I'm just not about that. Especially soccer.
Well, shout out to volleyball though.
Yeah, good job, guys. Let's keep bringing home those wins. Really proud of y'all on that.
Especially after coming back from a loss. You know,
yeah. It's a hard one to win and to really have that spirit. I do believe our Mustang Player of the Week is Chloe Steen. Good job. We're proud of you. You did great. You really upheld the Mustang volleyball team, and just keep doing your thing and keep winning those tournaments, guys, and hopefully y'all are have a great season. We're gonna get Chloe in here.
Expect y'all to go all the way.
Yeah, we're gonna get Chloe in here. We're gonna ask her just some questions and just see what it's like to be part of that great team. And last thing about on Mustang Roundup right now is our swim team has a meet in Tupelo. Wish them luck and win it all.
I mean, let's go out there and put it all in line. Last Tuesday, our ninth grade team, you know what I'm saying, they feel a little short, but ain't nothing. You know, a little work can do.
Yeah.
So you gotta come back and work harder.
Yeah, they were a good team. Hernandez pretty good, but you know, don't worry. Everybody has their time. Just keep working hard and practice. I know it can be a little intimidating at first, but y'all are gonna be great. And Center Hill, that was your Mustang Roundup. And we're gonna see you next week. Bye.
There is an Insane Stangs meeting today at break, so make sure, if you are a representative, make sure you get there at break. It's in Miss Flower's room. It's that time again. Your show is coming to an end, but Anne-Marie is going to leave you with this wonderful quote of the day.
Those who dare to fail miserably can achieve greatly, by John F. Kennedy. Last but not least, please don't forget to check out the school website for more announcements,
scholarship opportunities,
and upcoming events.
Make sure you follow us on
Twitter, Facebook, Instagram,
and subscribe to us on YouTube so you can keep up with MTV in case your classroom doesn't have a TV in it, Coach Nason.